Hi, thanks for joining me today. This problem is about a case of incomplete dominance. So the problem sets up the scenario where we have